Is everything all right?
Would you care to join me for a cup of tea?
Tea? This is the famed Kii Sake Brewery of Osamu.
Please. This way. Apologies, my lord. I couldn't speak freely out there. The Mongols might have overheard.
The Mongols have been here?
They've been drinking us dry.
I can't fault their taste. Kii Sake is the pride of Tsushima.
Especially compared to that horse piss they drink.
I think it's mare's milk.
Is there a difference?
When are they coming back?
Soon.
Take your workers and hide. I'll deal with the Mongols. Need to find a good spot for an ambush.
Everyone, gather round. We need to get behind the brewery and stay out of sight. Our friend here is going to renegotiate our relationship with the Mongols.
Zakeneha tulu irle.
Mole hamtad. Yavitskai.
Tadavan.
Bidurvun durin terik husum jilsen.
Adakte ki. Garad ir.
Not Zelda Shibalut met who?
Good luck.
Well done, my lord.
The Mongols will be back when their men don't return.
Can you stay? You could drink as much sake as you like. It would be on the house.
I'm afraid you'll need to relocate. Try the Golden Temple in Ariake. Many have found refuge there.
Thank you, my lord.
You're a good boss, Lord. Calm down. Who's been taken?
The invaders took our house. Down the road, my wife is there. With my son.
You left your family behind?
What choice did I have? I'm no warrior.
I'll help them. Stay here. Mongols.
Thank you. 댄 내게 뭐 줬어?
요에 내게 좀 할 수 있다.
No sign of the family here. Maybe outside. Laundry. Still damp. The attack was sudden. Bodies were dragged, thrown in the water. A lot of blood. Someone was killed here. A child's toy. His family didn't survive. I should let him know.
My lord, did you find them?
Your family was killed. I'm sorry.
Why didn't you save them? I ran like a coward. I should be dead too.
It's not your fault. Don't let their deaths be in vain. Resist the invaders. Help those in need.
Yes, my lord.
Let's go, Nobu.
Mother used to take us to Omi Lake with Lady Masako and her children. We played in the water while Mother and Masako traded funny stories over tea.
We should run. Samurai.
What happened to you?
There's a merchant working with the Mongols. They gave him an iron mark. We tried to take it from him, but he had too many guards.
This iron mark must be worth a lot to risk your lives for it.
Whoever carries it is free to travel the roads without fear of being stopped by Mongols.
I could find a use for that.
You're welcome to it. We had to flee, but the merchant's cart is still up the road.
I'll look for this iron mark. Stay here and tend to your wounds.
Be careful. The Mongols will come looking for their men.
Must be the merchant's cart. Mongols. They fought the men I spoke with. No sign of the merchant.
Thank you.
The Iron Mark isn't here.
Mongols.
Rosho! Master! Rosho! Rosho!
May be searching for the men I met. I better warn them. Too late.
Please, my lord. You have to save the merchant with the Iron Mark. He's my brother.
Your brother?
I was stealing the mark to stop him from dishonoring his family.
If he agreed to help the Mongols, he deserves to die.
No, he's a good man. Please.
I can't promise his safety, but I'll try to find him.
Thank you.
The Mongols who killed him left tracks. There, headed that way. Thank you. they have the merchant, he's in there.
Here, you!
Huh? Watch his belly!
Antaeus!
You saved my life. Thank you.
Save your thanks. Your brother told me you work for the Mongols.
They promised to protect my family and our sisters if I carried supplies for them.
Now your brother is dead. He led the men who tried to steal your iron mark.
No! Oh, that fool! No wonder the Mongols thought I betrayed them. I never had any iron mark. Besides, they are engraved with the bear's name.
So no one else can use them. You're free to go. If I hear you're working for the Mongols again,
they'd sooner kill me. And I cannot face my family after this. I have nothing. Nothing. What can I do now? What do I live for?